My name is Constance Mogale, and I am the national coordinator of the Alliance for Rural Democracy, they call it ARD, in South Africa. We exist because we have experienced a sudden attack on customary land and land where people are living communally because of the rush for mineral wealth. So we feel the attack, and we are organizing to defend against people who are trying to take our land rights. The big companies, like the mining companies, are colluding with government and traditional leaders and gripping the land in rural areas. So they are stripping the livelihoods of people, because the land that they want to take is the land that the rural people are using it for grazing and for farming and for survival and bringing food to the table. So when they do that, they leave us no option but to organize and mobilize to defend the land rights. So government is currently doing all these laws. If you look at laws, traditional leadership laws and communal land laws they are trying to come up with, is to give traditional leaders sovereign powers to have a right of consent. So they define communities with traditional leaders. So if you don't have traditional leaders, you are not being identified as a community or as a homogeneous group. But the history of dispossession in South Africa says people organized themselves into syndicates and bought the land. No chief ever bought the land. So the people have to have a say. If there's any development that is to happen on the land, there should be free, prior, and informed consent. So the people, and not just the people or groups, but the rights, the people whose rights are going to be affected, has to be consulted and to give consent. So you can't just get a consent from a general meeting. You should get a consent from a land rights holder who's using the land and benefiting from the land. So this is what we are fighting for, and this is what we are advocating for. We need to organize and mobilize the rural people to defend their land rights.